Friday, July 12th, it's a Canadian invasion in Bangor, Maine, as New England Fights presents Nations Collide, a mixed martial arts cage fighting event featuring the Ryan Sanders, All Business Ray Wood, John First Class Rayo, and many more in action live at Darling's Waterfront Pavilion. Tickets are on sale now at waterfrontconcerts.com. For more information, visit newenglandfights.com.
Control. 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 the guillotine. There you go. Now, break
where's
the
arm? Where's the arm?
Where's the arm? Good. Get him out of there. Knees down.
Under hook. Don't give it up.
Face him. Left knee.
Under hook.
Right knee.
Under hook. Busy if you want to stay there.
Josh, right? Get on top of him. Now drop some bottom.
You gotta keep in your mouth. I'll take a point away. You have to. Alright. I'm under his head. Get side control. Go.
Hey, John, make space shift Malcolm now.
Come on, stand up.
Take his back.
Be across, be on belly. Be on belly, slide your knee across his belly.
There you go, there you go. Start opening up now, John.
There you go.
Come on.
Good.
Pick it up, man. Come on. Put it in.
Go.
Saturday, August 3rd, New England Fights makes its long-awaited return to Biddeford, Maine, live at the Biddeford Arena with another night of mixed martial arts cage fighting action. Be there to see top-ranked middleweights Buck Nichols-Pinau and Isaiah Queen, plus many, many more. For more information, visit newenglandfights.com.